Do-do. Oof.
And just like that, the fight is over. Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. After a huge knockout win tonight, he's only after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over.